January 7, 2023, Congress unlocked. McCarthy elected Speaker of the House. It took 3 days. 15 rounds of voting and many concessions to far-right Congress members to get there. But the Republicans finally have a leader in the House.